This is Be There Magazine. I'm Russell Price Jr. I'm the publisher of Be There Magazine, and I'm here in Washington, D.C. with Jack from Chicago. He understands Chicago. He understands Obama because he also has met Obama. Tell me, Jack, what brought you here to Washington, D.C.?
Well, I came here to Washington, D.C. because I actually helped Obama get elected to Illinois State Senate, so I did want to complete everything and actually come to the inauguration and see it all the way through and be a part of history. So I'm happy to be here. I'm happy to be here with Be There Magazine as well. Okay. Actually, here selling.
What do you have? Tell me about your product.
Well, the actual product is we have official Barack plaque merchandise. It is that we carry it in bronze and we carry it in brass as well.
It is a very good looking website. Matter of fact, you're going to be advertising down the road on Be There Magazine.com because I talked to one of your partners.
Yes.
Tell me also about the excitement you feel right here in this about being here.
You can feel the energy. It's cold out here. It's like 20 degrees, which is extremely cold. And I'm from Chicago, so I know about the cold. But the energy here is so warm that you really don't feel it. So that's pretty good. There's all kind of people. That's actually a melting pot that's here. So it's really moving to see just a variety of different people from different places that can come together and actually partake in this event. So it's a good fellowship. It's a good experience all around.
Tell me about Be There Magazine when you visit the site. What did you like about Be There Magazine?
Well, I like the site. I like the colors. It was initially eye-grabbing, and it's interactive, so you can click on different links and actually feel like you're part of the event. You can actually get a feel for the event that took place or whatever venue that it was. So,
where have you been since you've been here in Washington? Some of the events or any of the balls or any of the inaugural events? Have you been anywhere?
Actually, I haven't gotten a chance to take any galas in or any balls, but I look forward to taking some in tonight. So.
Well, I'm glad you're here in Washington. I'm glad you're an entrepreneur. This is what Obama's about. Obama's about us being entrepreneurs, being in business. It's a new day, a new time, a new history. This is all what we came to be. And you are living proof because you are here on the mall, while here in Washington, D.C., right here in D.C., doing your business. Thank you for the interview.
Oh, can I also get the website, the web address?